Good morning, children. Welcome to online class. In today's class, we are going to discuss a topic: preservatives. Preservatives or preservation of food. Preservation of food. Preservation of food. Children, the discussion about food will be incomplete if we do not talk about the concept preservation of food. Main concept, children, because we are dealing with the concepts regarding food, no? So this is one of the topic. So we need to discuss this topic, that is preservation of food. You might have seen that in all of our houses, we prepare food in larger quantities. Yes or no? We prepare food in larger quantities. We could not estimate up to this much we enough or not. We could not estimate. Or someone will come, our relatives may come. Like that, we may think and we may cook food in larger quantities. And after preparing the food, we eat only less food. You know that. And the remaining food we kept aside. Understand, children? That food is or will not be preserved properly. Children, understanding, the food which was left aside should be preserved properly, or otherwise that food gets attacked with the germs. Understand, children? That food gets attacked with the germs, and taking or consuming that food gets out of food poison. Understand, children? Taking the germ-caused food will be poisonous food, children. If you consume that poisonous food, it may lead to diarrhea, vomiting, and eventually you may die. Understand, children? So if we cook food, that should be preserved properly, or otherwise it may affect or it may be affected by the germs. Understand, children? So you know that if we want to prepare any kind of food material, there is a preservative way, children. You know that in summer days we cook, means we prepare pickles, and these pickles will stay for a long time. Why these pickles are staying for a long time without any spoilage? Because here we use the preservative oil, children. Oil is the preservative. So with the help of the oil, we can preserve that pickle for many years, children. Next, you know, fish, dry fish. Dry fish. This dry fish is preserved by applying salt on it, or smoked or salted. So we can preserve dry fish, children. And next, you know, fruits may spoil, understand, due to the climatic conditions, geographical factors, this may get spoiled. So if we want to preserve from spoilage, we need to apply sugar solution or honey, children. If we follow these kind of preservatives for suitable food items, then we could not get any kind of item spoiled, children. Understand, children? You know that many people are cooking food in larger quantities and they are not preserving them in a good way. And if they are eating again that food, that leads to some problematic, children. Diarrhea, vomiting, all this. So you should be adequately cook food, children. Understand, children? Not in larger quantities. You should not spoil any kind of food material, children. Next, how do people develop food habits? We'll deal with that one, children. How do, I'm writing here on the top of the board. How do people develop food habits. Food habits. Children, people who are living in a particular region, in one region, usually share common food items. Means what are the food items available in that particular region, they consume that only. Example, you are staying in India, so means in Andhra Pradesh, particularly in Vijayawada, you will eat only rice and curries. But if you go to USA, will rice and curries available there? No. Due to that geographical conditions, what crops are grown, so from that crops they will make food materials, children, food items. That food items only you need to consume, not rice or curries, children. Means Rajasthan people eat rotis and chapatis, you know that. And Andhra Pradesh people, Andhra, and due to our state geographical and climatical conditions, paddy is the most suitable crop, children, you know that. We all consume rice and rice products mostly. Along with the rice, we grow cereals, pulses, but rice in larger quantities than any of the other food items, children. Children, so listen carefully once again the video. I'm saying again, preserve it too. You need to preserve any kind of food materials from following and that related preservative methods, children. Don't spoil food, children, and eat only good food. And after one thing I want to say, children, if you want to buy any of the food material, means processed food item like chips packets, biscuit packets, you need to look at the back of the packet that there will be a MFG and expiry, nothing but manufacture date and expiry date. By seeing these two, you need to buy, children. Understand? If you buy the product which is expired, and that will be problematic and severe for you, children. So whenever you need to buy the any kind of food material, you please check at the back side, there will be a manufacture date and expiry date of the product. Okay, children. Thank you, children.